Okay, so I added the rest of the lamb fat in, and I added another quart of water. I just added enough to cover it, and then I added a half a cup of salt. You can see that sitting on top. So we're gonna let that cook for a little while, but I'm gonna put the lid on and let it warm up, and then come back in and blend it in a little while.